Vincent KRIECHMAYR, congratulations on your victory today, the first one on this slope. How was the fight today?
Pretty tough. Estelvio is one of the toughest races of the season, and yeah, it's now nice to have this race behind me, and I was trying to push from the start till the end, and yeah, it was a fantastic run.